show you how the blood, when I smear it across your body, showed, you know, like the light comes through and how it turns slowly brown as the other proteins are introduced into the formula to create basically complementary colors. Blood is red, and basically green chemicals get into it and create, like, that is why my blood stains turn brown, basically, is like the different chemicals oxidize a lot. Anyway, yeah, so, right? That isn't white, right? That's all the colors. And that is not black. This is why a lot of computers have trouble with photos. It's because, like, when you make things really dark and you get that kind of high resolution, you get that weird compression effect. That's probably because the